Can we welcome up next Andrew Button, please, who was our headliner this time last year in real life?
Yeah, seems a long time ago now. This is a poem to the humble chamois leather. To those that possibly don't know what I'm talking about, everybody used to use it to clean their car windows with. And what fascinated me about chamois leather was the fact that the actual name is a lot more exotic than the actual item. So this is my tribute to chamois leather. It always sounded positively exotic on paper, not when submerged in hot steaming water. And yet proud car owners and bobber jobbers alike flexed their fingers at the frisson thought of its dermatological delight. A soft cloth for drying vehicles off. It originated from a type of antelope native to the mountains of Europe, loving life at altitude and foraging in the moonlight. Now imagine some Pyrenean hill dweller asked to supply a chamois by a stranded motorist, and the driver's surprise when provided with a four-legged beast with horns hard as pines, totally useless for cleaning windscreens. Thank you.
Some nice, actually, some great lines there. I enjoyed that one. Thanks for sharing it. Hopefully one day we'll be face to face again, my friend.